Yeah, what an amazing place. Look at this place here. Stones everywhere. Look at that. So, well, it's worth coming to Menorca just to see this. It's called Tor den Gums. And apparently, it was built around 3,000-4,000 years ago, before Christ, or BC, whatever. Let's have a look at this. It's definitely worth coming to see this. Archaeologists are doing a bit of work here, looks like. Massive, isn't it? So the sinkhole. Look at these places, isn't it? What's that all about? Blimey. Cave. Another cave. Must be for water or something. That's what I reckon. I think it did say something about water. These to preserve it from massive channels. So look up here. There's another one there. Those are little holes that I think the water used to flow down. There you go. Water supply facility. Yeah, look at that. So I guess it used to just fall down and fill the little holes up. And well, we can learn a lot from these guys. This looks like the main central hub. There's all the water filtration system. Let's go into this area here. Interesting, isn't it? that one there, look. Check this baby out. Whoa, look at that. Whoa. Look at that. And it's to resemble a table, apparently, for the gods. And this area here would be for lots of ceremonies in the summertime. Apparently, a bit like Stonehenge, I don't know.